The first transgender person I met was my aunt, who was more like a father to me.